Okay guys, we are walking back.
Yeah. Hi guys, the sun's in my face right now.
It's really sunny, that's why you see my hair on my face.
Yeah. The sun decided to pay us a nice visit. Very, very bright today.
Yeah, and if... Hold on, we're gonna switch you to the convention center area.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Okay guys, over here is where the convention center is. That's where we're gonna be at Pokemon.
Yep, we are heading there today for Pokecon, guys. So stick with us as we go. Look at the boys walking along.
I'm not going to be dressed up, really. I'm only going to have Buddy. So.
Yeah, another early morning, but we're going to be going to PokeCon just in a little bit.
Hey guys, we're back with another Happy Rose video, and today we are at the Wildwood, New Jersey Pokemon Convention.
Philly Pokecon, here we go guys.
And I'm dressed up as a Pokemon trainer.
Yes.
And Eevee.
Eevee's hanging out, and Pikachu. Check it out.
Thank you.
my car. PokeCon was really great though. Jody?
Yeah, it was so great. I got virtual reality, guys.
Right?
Virtual reality.
I got two new friends in Pokemon Go.
Awesome. Awesome, right? We love PokeCon. Very cool.
So I drew a picture and my dad has the pictures.
Yep, this is all in the video.
I'll
you guys
show
saw it
Georgie's.
All, right? We met some animated drawers, which was amazing.
Okay, this is Georgie's. He's going to show it.
There's Georgie's drawing.
This is just the normal picture.
Yeah.
This is my picture.
So cool.
This is like a normal, you know how Eevee has a lot of evolutions? Eevee doesn't have steel, bug, dragon. So I drew in dragon type. It's called Drakeon.
Awesome.
And then this is my dad. And he will explain it. Just keep the camera on the picture though. Explain it, Daddy.
It's lava guy.
Lava guy. It's awesome.
It's
so guys,
dark.
Everyone we met today, all of their information will be in our description. So definitely check them all out. They're all amazing.
I colored in this.
Very cool.
I couldn't find the same color as that one, so I just used that.
That was an awesome picture. Alright guys, let's continue on. Angie got some stuff too. Awesome.
I also got Rayquaza, guys.
Awesome. Alright.
Okay, hold on.
What do you want
to
tell
them?
Before
you do that, guys, I want to show you something.
Yeah? You met new friends, right?
No, hold on. In Pokemon Go, I want to show you something.
Oh, we're quiet now.
Okay, guys, see you in a second. Guys, scan it.
Oh, she wants you to scan that. Check it out, guys.
You play Eevee Pokemon Go?
Eevee for Master. That's our code.
Yes, if you play Pokemon Go, hit us up.
Scan
right, guys?
Code?
And if you didn't
sure
get
you
it.
Do.
If you play Pokemon Go, scan the code.
Yeah.
And become friends with Jasmine.
If you
awesome.
Didn't get that. And if you didn't get it, our number is 64798980975.
We'll also have it in our description, guys, okay? Check us out there.
Yeah.
All right,
and
here we go, guys.
And we look like this.
Awesome. Say hi to everybody, Jess. This is the tramp car, guys. There they are. We're walking along. Different amusement rides. It's really cute. I don't know if we're gonna get in there though today, guys. We're a little busy ourselves, but it's an awesome place to check out and visit.
Alright guys, we are in here ready to play games, and look what we got. Mendy is back in the house. And yesterday the kids won two dinosaurs like these. But
well, it's me, Zed. We work together.
Yeah, we're trying again to see. Will they get it?
We need to get that down this car to get it out. Dead.
That ain't cool.
No, we can get the Indominus and get it out.
What is that, guys?
Dead. We can get the Indominus and get it out.
No! No! No!
No, we just need to get the Indominus.
No, you can go and tell us.
What? So fine. Let's see, they're going for another one.
No.
No, not one, but other dinosaur, guys. Let's see if we get it.
Scatter around it.
Oh, so close.
You pulled it out the pulled up.
I didn't want to take it, huh?
Pulled it out.
And they have Pikachus. That's really loud, isn't it? Come on, Dad. Hit it.
It's luck, baby.
No.
It's grabbing the other
one. Oh, that was so close. Hey, guys. So, Philly PokeCon was off the hook. It was so much fun for kids. We got to see a lot of different things. They had, like, an animators class there, which, like I said before, all of the places that we visited in Philly PokeCon will be in the description. You guys gotta check it out. The DJs were amazing there. We really enjoyed it. The kids were like so elated with how much fun it was. And we can't wait to go again, because, you know, we love our Pokemon. As you can see, I'm wearing Eevee. And yeah, we sported it, you know. That's what you do. You sport the Philly Pokemon, because, hey, first off, we are from Philly, so we're going to definitely support anybody that's involved with Philly. Holler back on that. So definitely check them out. They were all so nice. And seriously, anyone that's in the area or you're looking just to, you know, get in touch with them, definitely do it. They're all in our description and they were so awesome. And we were just so happy to, like, check out a PokeCon. You know, it's our first time. We are going to be going to other Comic-Cons coming up. And we loved Keystone Comic Con. That was awesome too. We're like comic book people, so you're going to see a lot of those kind of videos too coming up in the future. I wish I could say I could video Wizard World like back in the beginning. It's an amazing comic book convention here in Philadelphia. They're all over different states. But back in the day, it was just something totally different. Like, you could actually walk up to a Marvel booth and get autographs from like Joe Quesada, and it was just like so banging. And now it's like you get artists, you know, on Artist Alley, and it's pretty neat, but it's not like what we remember when we first started going to Wizard World. So I really wish I could have videos of that for you, because that was just totally off the hook. But we are Comic-Con people, so we always try to get out there and see what's new and what's going on. And I have to say, it was so fun today just to see the, like, you know, the cosplay characters. They did have a good amount, and it was fun to see them because the kids recognized them. So definitely check them out here next year if they're going to be here. I don't know, but their link is in the description. So just go under Philly PokeCon, you know, like their page and see what they might be doing for next year, because I'm telling you, it's going to get even bigger. That's for sure. That's how it works. So definitely awesome. And, you know, definitely check it out. Alright guys, we'll see you guys in our next video. I am so tired. We also walked the boardwalk, and I'm like burnt out from walking on the boardwalk. You can see I got a lot of color, right? This Greek girl is not supposed to burn, but guess what? I'm burnt. That's just like, what? So, definitely, you know, we'll see you in our next video. And remember, love is everything. Okay guys, bye-bye.